ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ लेट अस कम टू एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट ए ऑफ सेट्स। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कलेक्शंस आर सेट? फर्स्ट वन, ऑल द मंथ्स ऑफ अ ईयर। इन अ ईयर हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर? 12। फॉर मी ऑल्सो 12 मंथ्स आर देयर, फॉर यू ऑल्सो एंड फॉर ईच स्टूडेंट ऑफ योर क्लास नंबर ऑफ मंथ्स इन अ ईयर इज 12। सो दिस इज वॉट सेट। नाउ ऑल द सुपर एक्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया। फॉर मी अमिताभ बच्चन में भी सुपर एक्टर, फॉर समवन एल्स रजनीकांत में भी सुपर एक्टर। इज वेरीज फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट टू स्टूडेंट। व्हेन एनी आंसर वेरीज और सेट ऑफ डाटा वेरीज फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट टू स्टूडेंट, इट इज नॉट अ सेट। सो दिस इज व्हाट, इट्स नॉट अ सेट बिकॉज इट्स वेरिंग, बिकॉज आंसर इज वेरिंग। नाउ लेट्स कम टू द लास्ट वन, ऑल द गुड बॉयज ऑफ अवर नेबरहुड। इज इट अ सेट और नॉट अ सेट? It is also not a set because for me someone is good, for you someone else is good. It's varying. When answer varies from person to person, it is not a set. And when answer remains same for all, then it is a set. Okay, now let us come to next. Let A be the set of all whole numbers greater than minus 3 but less than 5. So set of whole numbers greater than minus 3 is minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 4, because less than 5 they said. Now they are saying then fill in using belongs to or does not belongs to. This symbol is known as belongs to and this symbol is known as does not belongs to. Now 0 belongs to A. First write what is set A. In set A what will come? In set A elements will come minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 4, because they said it should be greater than minus 3. Minus 3 से तो बड़े, ये minus 3 से बड़ा है. Minus के number जितने छोटे होंगे उतने बड़े होंगे. ये सबसे छोटा है लेकिन ये सबसे largest minus का number है. Clear? तो minus 3 से बड़े कौन होगा? Minus 2, minus 1. लेकिन उन्होंने कही है less than 5, 5 से छोटे तक लेना है. तो up to 4 you have taken. Clear? But one more condition, sorry. They said A should be whole number. So whole number में this won't be coming. Remove all these two. So set A is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? Because they said it should be greater than minus 3, less than 5. So this all would have come. But they said A should be whole number. So these two were not whole number. Whole number starts from 0. So we have to take this one. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now fill in 0 dash A. Does 0 belongs A? Yes. First one, 0 belongs to A. So you will be writing this symbol here. 0 belongs to A. Now next one, 3 dash A. Does 3 belongs to A? Yes. Again belongs to. Minus 4 does not belong. You have to write that way. Minus 4 does not belongs to A. This shows belongs to and this shows does not belongs to. Here minus 4 does not belongs to A. So minus 4 does not belongs to A. Next one, 5 belongs to A. It does not, because 5 is nowhere there in the set. Okay, now let's come to next question. Now which of the following, write the following sets by roster as well as by the rule method. Okay, look. The set of the letters of the word terracotta. In previous video we have already seen how to write in roster and in rule. Roster means elements will be visible, elements dikhenge, and in rule method element dikhenge nahi lekin ek logic bana hua hoga. I show you both. First one, I'm writing in roster form, terracotta. T E R R fir se nahi likhenge, A C एक बार लिखेंगे, O लिख दिया, T आ चुका, T भी आ चुका, A आ चुका. सो ओनली दीज एलिमेंट लिखेंगे. क्लियर? क्योंकि इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड फॉर एनीथिंग टू बी सेट थ्री कंडीशंस वर देयर. फर्स्ट वन करली ब्रैकेट्स होंगे, सेकंड कॉमास होंगे, थर्ड वन नथिंग कैन बी रिपीटेड. सो इन टेरिकोटा टी ई आर आर ओनली सिंगल आर वी विल बी राइटिंग. इसमें डबल टी नो नीड ऑफ राइटिंग बिकॉज वी हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन टी हियर. और ये ए भी नहीं लिखेंगे. सो हियर वी हैव रिटन टी ई आर ए सी ओ. तो ऑल द अल्फाबेट्स ऑफ टेरिकोटा हैज कम एंड वी हैव नॉट रिपीटेड एनीथिंग अगेन. क्लियर? कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स आर देयर, देन कॉमास आर देयर एंड नथिंग इज रिपीटेड. So this is what? Roster form, because elements are visible. Now come to next one. Set, now it's tabular form, set builder form. Now how to write set builder form? You need to write this way, x such that, these two dots are not read as such that, x such that x is a letter of word terracotta, terracotta, terracotta. You can write that way, x such that x is a letter of the word terracotta. Now come to next question, or the last one you come, fourth one. The set of even integers lying between minus 10 and 10. You have to write about even integers. Integers means minus kb, plus kb number, koi bhi ho sakte hain, lekin point ke nahi honge. All negative and positive numbers are known as integers. Now they are saying it should be even. So numbers lying between minus 10 and 10 will be minus 8, minus 6, minus 4, minus 2, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So all these numbers are the numbers which lie between minus 10 and 10. And all these are even. Now you have to write it in what? Set builder form. Set builder form, you start that way. X such that X equals to, these all are in the table of 2, na? 2 4 jar, 2 3 jar, 2 2 jar, 2 1 jar, 2 0 jar, 2 1 jar. These all are in the table of 2. So write that way, 2n, let us write. But 2, if you are multiplying minus 4, tab you will be getting minus 8. So what you do? You take n key value greater than and equals to 4 and less than equals to 4. And n belongs to integer. Let us take integer. Look once again, I am explaining that x is equals to 2n liya. Or n key value, this n key value we have restricted, or we have kept the condition. N key value badi hogi aur barabar bhi hogi 4 ke. To minus 4 bhi le sakte ho. So minus 4 likho, 2 into minus 4. I show you here calculation. 2 into n key value minus 4 se badi, minus 4. So how much? Minus 8. Take next value, minus 3. 2 into minus 3. How much? Minus 6. Next value, 2 into minus 2. How much? Minus 4. Next value, 2 into minus 1. How much? Minus 2. Next value, 2 into 0, 0. Similarly, 2 into 1. Up to 4 you can take. 2 into 1, 2. 2 into 2, 2, 4. 2 into 3, 6. 2 into 4, 8. Up to 8 it will give you answer. See, all the answer has come. 8, 6, minus 4, 0, 2. And n belongs to what? Integer. So this is the correct format. Clear? And this answer can vary from student to student. I doesn't say you copy from answer sheet or you follow my method. This can vary. See, some of the student can do that way. Kuch aise bhi kar sakte hain. X such that x is equals to, in place of n they can take p, a, b, any alphabet, but except one, x. X ni loge, p le lo maybe. Ab p ko ghuma do, wahan minus 4 se bada aur barabar liya tha, to yahan 5 se bada le lo, minus 5 se bada. Is var barabar ka symbol maine lagaya. Don't put the symbol of this one. So definitely it will be taking what? Minus 4. Kyunki 5 se badi value liya. Minus 5 se bada kaun hoga? Minus 4 na. Aur kahan tak le lo? 4 ke barabar tak lena tha, 5 se chota le lo. Aur p ki value fir wahi wapas integers rakh do. Integer minus 5 se bada integer kaun hoga? Minus 4. Minus 4 jati hai minus 2 answer dega, fir minus 3 aise karte karte 4 tak dega. So this is also a correct pattern, this is also a correct pattern. And whatever is given in your answer sheet, wo bhi correct hoga. Clear? Okay.